Hello everyone, welcome to Little Bit of Everything. Wanna style your kids with these trendy tops? And that too at cheap prices? Then watch this RGO Kids Wear unboxing video. I've styled my daughter with one of this collection and shared a baby photoshoot idea. So watch the video completely. I had made these purchases during Big Bowl sale and shared one of the video. The link is in the description box. So subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon for my upcoming video. Without any further ado, let's get started.
These are the parcels which I have received. Let's check one by one. I have received 4 kids wear in this package. This is a blue color which has a floral print on it. And it is a cold shoulder top. The material is rayon, but I felt the quality is kind of okay, but it's kind of fine for the price which I have paid. This is a navy blue color shirt. It also has a floral print. The material is chiffon and it has a pocket. MRP is $299. The quality is good. This is also a floral print cold shoulder top, which is similar to the first one which I had showed. The material is also rayon. And its MRP is $299. The next one is a sleeveless print top, which is in orange color. And its MRP is $299 as well. The material is also rayon. It's kind of nice. This is an yellow color shorts, which has a bow detailing at the bottom. The material is good, nice and soft. And it has a drawstring to adjust, and the MRP is $249. This is a navy blue color button down ruffled top which has a tie up, and its MRP is $299. It has a butterfly print on it. I really like this top very much. These are the things which are required for the photo shoot. How is the styling? Do share your comments. This is a yellow cold shoulder top. The material is 100% cambric cotton. It has a nice yellow color on it. I really like this quality. This is the last product of this haul. This is a two-piece set. It is a printed t-shirt with shorts. This is good for the night wear. Material is cotton blend.
Hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe to Little Bit of Everything.